San Quentin, the California State Prison. They say there are only two ways out. The main gate, when you've served your time, the side gate, when you die. Then two men and a girl found a third way out of the House of Numbers.
We're crazy to try.
Look, their whole system is set up to try to prevent men from breaking out of prison. They'll never even dream that anybody wants to break in.
Jack Palance stars, playing a brilliant and unusual dual role, as Bill, who breaks into prison to free his brother, and as Arnie, the jealous, dangerous prisoner. This is Barbara Lang, a striking and talented newcomer with a face and figure you won't forget. House of Numbers was actually photographed on location inside San Quentin Prison. It unfolds a cleverly contrived scheme of escape, daring and ingenious in plan and execution. And it reveals the passionate conflict of two brothers and a woman who is married to one and in love with the other.
I said, come here. Leave her alone. She's been through a lot.
So that's the way it is. Mr. and Mrs. Judlow, you played it right to the hilt.
Arnie, stop it. This whole thing was your idea.
How many others have there been in the last 2 years while I've been up there rotting in it?
Shut up, Arnie. You don't know what you're talking about.
Don't you talk down to me. I'm sick of that big brother stuff. All my life, I hated it. And you along with it.
Missing from the east block.